Okay, this video is going to tell you how to find out this value without using the calculator. You just use the perfect square identity. Okay, so you identify which one will be the A, which one will be B, that means the term respectively. So at the end, you can put it back. So you have this one and this one, so which gives you 10201.